Oh yeah. I would have done the same thing.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The trans system's offline. Getting around is gonna be difficult.
I'm turning my light off for more experience of spookiness. Oh shit.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped.
Thank God that door is locked, because I know shit's gonna about to go down. I know it. Watch out, man. Don't be looking around up in the sky. Turn around. Or run. Holy shit. Oh! Oh! I'm getting the hell out. Oh, he's behind me already. Oh, shit. He's behind me already. Get the fuck away from me. Get away. Get away. Oh god, that spooked me. Oh. Oh! Oh, Cupcake's got a mic now. Oh! Oh! Oh. You got Deadspace? Cupcake dead. Oh, come on. There's a guy with a dead. There's a dead body there. Hey, there's another kid that has, Deadspace. We can have a Deadspace party going on. We can have a Deadspace party going on. Because I can invite one, a person that has Deadspace. He has Deadspace. I'm gonna ask him if he wants to play Deadspace. Hey, you wanna play Deadspace? Cause I started up a Deadspace party. We've already got one person in it that's playing besides me. So if you wanna play, you can join. I sent him a message. I had to mute Cupcake because of the background of it. It was hurting my ear when I was recording. Got everything, I got everything. I invited him. Like, do you know how to get to where you have to go? Like, I went downstairs. I don't know where I need to go because, like... Okay. I did. Oh, I got it. Hi. Oh, I'm gonna invite you to that party. You wanna play some Dead Space? Oh crap! Oh, I'm recording Dead Space, and as soon as I opened the door, the shots were going. I seen him. He was tearing up that guy. I was like, nope. Shots are fired. I blew his head straight off of him. Like, it's kind of scary. I have like a 4-minute gameplay of it already. Where does it want me to go? I don't need health packs. I'm fine right now. I already got one. Wants me to go this way and stops here. Knew I was a man by the 8.
Yeah.
Girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy shit. I heard your new shit, nigga hated it. Gave me ways, homie, don't play that shit. I get paid a lot, you get paid a bit. And my latest shit is like a greatest hits. Got that. Ain't no wishing over on this side. Don't fuck with us. I'm gonna end it here, and I'm gonna put another video into with this to mash it in to make it a little bit longer so I don't use as much space. Again, with some dead space.
I'm the light skin, keep sweating. I'm gonna make it last. Always not choked up, same day. Look, just understand it. I'm on the road.
I like how he walks forward and then walks back. Looks like he's dancing. Cause his hand.
Excuse my table manners. I was making room for the table dancers. Since we judging all the ways, I just got paid.
Right? Sure doesn't want me to go, wants me to go this way, okay. Oh, a dead body just dropped out of the sky. Okay, that's cool. It looks like I'm quickscoping the bang. I know, I shot him in the head. Where do I gotta go? That's old fashioned, nigga. See what I'm saying? No close caption, I paint pics. See the shit, good sex, need to hit, keep a bra on the flow, year round like season ticks. I plead the fifth, drink a fifth, load the nine, leave split, in the half, smoke a half, need a zip. My new girl's over. Did you pick up the status module? Ow. Fine. How do I use the module? I can't do it. I just can't do it. He has some pretty strong legs. Always crush the boxes. We're gonna end this here.